Hey guys, Mr. Freeze here. Hope you guys like the intro. Something that I added, I'm going to try and incorporate, you know, a little bit more things into my videos as I learn them. Still learning the ropes. Mr. Freeze, what do you guys think? You know, that's the name I came up with. Reason I came up with it is just because I like to stay frosty. I like to diffuse a heated situation. That's another one of my aliases, diffuser, clutch. Essentially, like, just keep the gameplay easy, keep it flowing, keep it frozen. Just how I do it, baby. God. See, that's another thing. I guess when you're too cold, stuff like this happens. Alright, guys. But I appreciate y'all tuning in for episode 2 of Tomb Raider. We're going to go ahead and continue where we left off. I finally figured out the saving system. You know, got to get used to saving. Okay. So this is where we died last time. Okay, here we go. And jump! Gosh. It's just old school gaming, you know? Uh-huh. Oh my gosh, I shouldn't have gone for that. Oh my gosh. Please. Please! Oh, she's dead, See, that's why you save. Hell yeah, manual save. Alright, let's go back. Right where we were. Alright. Let's do this. Okay, I'm not going for bait. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Laura. There we go. See? Okay, you know what? And I'm not gonna say this. Okay, let's do it. Let's keep going. What is this? Oh, knee chopper. Oh. No, it's more bait. Okay. Damn, what's up? Too good. Oh, shit. Alright, where we at? Okay. I still do not know how the health system is. Uh-huh. What I think it is, I think it's supposed to show me a meter, but I can't see it because it's cut off. You see inventory, how it's cut off at the top? I just think I can't see it. So I just gotta wing it. Okay. We gotta do that. Oh! Okay. Let's see what we got here. What's that? Is it blue? Oh, I hear some spiders. Let's take the zip line. Got an inch away there. Oh my gosh, okay, we're good. Hell yeah. I hear fire. Oh snap. I hear a tiger. Oh snap. Where did this guy go? Tony? Alright, I'm not messing around. Check it out, baby. What's up? Oh man. Just got Tony frosted. Just like his flakes, baby. What's this? Is that? Is this something I can pick up? No? And I guess not. Okay, let's see. I don't see anything else. Can I get up there? wonder if I can get up there. Oh, no, you can't. I'm just gonna assume you can catch fire. Oh my gosh, okay, I'm on fire, I'm on fire. Should I just save it? I'm just gonna try and save it in case I die. Save it right here. Oh my gosh. No! Oh my gosh, why does this happen? I'm gonna be freaking pissed if I spawn and I'm on fire. Oh my. What if I run to the store? Oh my god. I need to take a med kit. I need to take a med kit. I need to take a med kit. Is there a way to douse yourself? Like, take that. Take that. Take that. What's up? Just cheated the system, baby. Oh my gosh. This guy. What?
Pardon
Damn,
me.
She messed him
up. That was just your way of trying the doors for me.
Those one-liners.
Though not anymore. So after you.
What is it? Some Minecraft?
You don't behave like you got
Fighting against Minecraft
blood.
Guy?
I understand that somehow is in my favor. So indulge me about the dagger. I'd be indebted with your life.
Hmm. These doors are waiting for the right one. The right time to arrive. And then the dagger's blade will honor the hearts of those.
Damn, his forearm.
So unless
a sandwich.
You pledge your loyalty as well.
Just hungry, it's breakfast
and
time.
Which one is that?
To the sins and fortunes of Marco Bartoli.
Damn.
Perhaps not just yet, then.
Damn, he's just... Man. Suicide.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's me.
Gianni Bartelli. Via Caravelli, Venice.
PCception. Okay, we made it out. What is this? Next level? And good time to save. So let's go ahead and save here. Alright guys. See, oh. Looks like I got a dog. Sorry dog. Damn, I feel bad killing the... Feel bad killing dogs. R.I.P. 1997 to 2018. Okay. Oh. Oh. No, thank you. No, thank you. Mmm, you can touch me. Oh. Okay, he's okay, he almost got me. Did you drop? Ooh, what's up? Got a little med kit? Alright. What do we got here? What do we got? Oh, snap! Yeah, guys. So, somebody left a comment on my other video. And she told me to play Twilight Princess Zelda. Unfortunately, they don't have it for the PC. I usually get all my games from Steam. But Twilight Princess isn't on Steam. But if you guys want to see, I can try and download an emulator if I can find one that can run it. If you guys know any, you know, just feel free to let me know in the comments. But if you guys also want to see like any other games, preferably on Steam, preferably under $10, I can definitely look it up and give it a go. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, check this out, guys. Check this out. Check it out. Check out. Check out what I learned. Let me show off. Mm-hmm. Like the other jump? I know it's not like a 360 no-scope, but I can do it. Okay, I heard that guy from the beginning. Okay. I think he's dead. I'm gonna go ahead and save. Just in case any funny business happens. Which this game is, like, notorious for. Or just, like, user error like me. Alright. Let's jump up here. Jump! See, sometimes the jump's delayed. Oh, okay. What do you have for me? What do you have for me?
Uh-huh.
Got a key. Okay, let's see if we can open that door in here. No, we need a keyhole. Let's see now. Let's look around. There's that. Okay, that's where that door leads to, I'm guessing. Okay, and then we have that door. Can we... There might be, like, a lock over there. Let me see if I can make this jump real quick. Jump! No! Oh, what's up? Okay. Oh, look what we got here. Damn, see? Just stumbling across stuff. Okay, so we got that door open again. And I accidentally closed it. Now I got it open. Good job, Rudy. And here's the key. Mm-hmm. What is this open? Okay. Oh, shit. Hydro Thunder. Yeah. Oh, snap. Okay, let's get it. Damn, that was almost cool. Oop. No, thank you. Let's go shit on this guy's day, guys. What'd you have for me? Nothing. Alright, nobody carries anything.
Uh-huh.
JK. Looks like we got... automatic pistols. Even though the ones that, like, I initially have are kind of like automatic pistols. The unlimited ammo is OP. Alright, guys. Showing off time? Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's check this out. I hear footsteps. So, for sure, there's somebody through that door. And for sure, they're about to get lit up. Oh! Oh! The creator of this game did not like dogs. Okay, we got a lever. Let's see what this opens up. One second, guys. Alright. What do we got here? I like this map, like, I like the, what is this, the birds in the background, we got a boat, what did I open up, I wasn't even paying attention, oh, is it that door, how do I get there, oh, I think I know how, I think I saw a window over here, alright, let's do some more acrobatics. There's a window. Run and jump, right? Jump! Mmm. She's so clutch with her grabs. Like, how much finger strength do you have for that? Oh my gosh! She is not clutch. She's not. No, let's just use your air. Gosh. Alright, guys. Apologize for that. Don't worry, I'm already a pro at maneuvering. Aside from what you just saw, just pretend you didn't see that. And right now, but oh, so guys, I was thinking about uploading like every Thursday, kind of doing like a throwback Thursday kind of deal with this game. Let me know what you guys think. Feel free to drop a comment or like or subscribe. And I'll just keep the content going. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about doing it every Thursday. And also, yeah, I'm still looking for other game suggestions. Okay. And I'm gonna go ahead and save it right here just in case. All right, let's get this going. Just in case she doesn't jump, I like to give myself as much space as I can. There we go. All right, they built a door just for this lever. Okay, now we head to the boat. Freaking dark. Alright, we're finally gonna use a flare. See how good these things are. Alright. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Where's the shortcut? Here we are. Give me 1 second, guys. I gotta check something. Damn. Alright, guys. Looks like we're out of time. I can only record for like about 20 minutes on my camera. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Feel free to let me know what you guys thought about it. And I'll see you guys next time. You guys enjoy. Bye.